It's a difficult subject to talk about, but silence makes things worse. Mental illness is often pushed to the shadows, but former Supreme Court Chief Justice John Broderick has made it his mission to bring the topic into the light.
If we're going to change the culture, which we need to do, your generation will do it. My generation failed.
This is the 160th time in less than a year and a half that Broderick has spoken as part of the Change Direction Project, designed to help people recognize the signs of mental illness and take action. 50 of those talks have been given to New Hampshire high schools, like the one today in Bow.
Don't feel shame about it. Don't feel you can't talk about it. Let's talk about it. And the reaction to this campaign from young people has been amazing to me.
Broderick has a personal connection to mental illness. He was severely assaulted several years ago by his son, who suffered from depression. Mental health issues often grab headlines through violence, like in this week's Texas church massacre and other mass shootings. Broderick says while it starts discussions about the issue, these tragedies can cut both ways.
The challenge to it, however, is that people assume that everyone with a mental health problem is going to break into a movie theater and start firing. Most people with mental health problems are going to school, they're working, they're raising families. Most mental illness is inside the chalk mark.
Broderick says he will continue to speak to audiences, young and old, as long as they'll listen, and spread a message of openness and acceptance on a topic that hits close to home. In Bow, Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.